guess I've had $1 million or more. I guess I played the doll game or a store. I just quarreled with Sue. That's why I'm blue. She's gone away and left me just like all dolls do. I'll tell you, boys, it's tough to be alone. And it's tough to have a doll that's not your own. I'm through with all of them. I'll never fall again, cause this is what I'll do. I'm going to buy a paper doll that I can call my own. A doll that other fellas cannot see it is. And then the flirty, flirty guys with their flirty, flirty eyes will have to flirt with dollies that are real. When I come home at night, she will be waiting. She'll be the truest doll in all the world. I'd rather have a paper doll to call my own than have a fickle-minded real-life girl.